was going on shit.
Yeah.
I had no idea, yo. No idea. That when Dave Paul gave me this track.
Oh my god.
This is the track.
Right? With Dave Paul. And I wrote this track on the day when I was at the next work. I had no idea the song we wanted to this. We recorded at 13 or 14 times. And because of Brownstone helped me buy a Brownstone in Brooklyn.
Yeah. Oh, Brownstone, right.
What that
and
mean, like?
3 years ago on Valentine's Day of 2016.
Come on now, come on now, come on!
I was home. Waiting for Shedrick to call me to tell me if he had an extra basketball ticket. I was all waiting, y'all. He said, Barclays, I may have a ticket for you in the back, but you just gotta stay put. So it was 7-12 on Valentine's Day of 2016. And the house kept burning down. Whew, it was a hard time in my life, y'all. All right. Shedrick has had a fire in his house. He lost his house, so he knew what it meant. But can I tell you how God is so good?
Always.
That I have been hearing that this young rapper had recorded this song. But I'm 49, so I didn't even know what young hip-hop stations do. Fine. And my nephew, my whole family came over the next day. My nephew said, tears were streaming down my eyes. Like, what am I going to do? This was a rental property. I did Airbnb there. Just devastated. Didn't know what life was going to be. So my whole family came over to just kind of check on me, help me take my whatever belongings I had, and figure out where I was going to stay, you know. And my nephew said, Uncle Gordon, turn on the radio.
Wow.
And that's when I first heard Tory Lanez sample for the first time. And as my world was crumbling, this little rapper who I've yet to meet sampled the song and gave me hope.
Wow.
Hope, y'all, at the darkest time of my life. So I had no idea the song would touch another generation. So y'all, you gonna have to do more than just, when you praise God, you're gonna have to do less than just
show it.
But the original version goes like this. I know y'all know this one, so please sing it loud and proud. If you know the background, come
happened.
Make your way to the mics.
That's how it happened.
Here we go. I wanna rain on this parade.
Say it.
Yes.
But I'm starting to question the love that was made.
Yeah.
Not looking for just an affair.
Why?
Come on, I'm. Truth.